there? Who are you?
Are you Sarahi? Don't worry, I'm a friend.
Please, just stay back.
Sarahi!
Mosca? Mosca, is that you?
Yes, Sarahi, it's me.
Oh, Mosca. Denim was destroyed. Everyone was killed. I was so scared.
You don't have to worry anymore, Sarahi. My friend Dust here, he stopped that menace in Denim.
Those monsters destroyed my home, Mosca. I don't know what to do.
We'll go back to Aurora, okay? You and me. We'll figure something out.
Will you two be all right?
I think so, Dust. Thank you for everything.
A single survivor in the whole village.
One is better than none. Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you.
You're the one who can't fly.
Yes, but you're the one with the big mouth. Actions.
Perhaps he was. Perhaps we were to accept his remorse. This would not bring my family back. Let us not dwell on his wicked actions any more than we must.
Very well. Thank you. Up, but I won't be able to reach those ledges without some help.
Let's look around. Maybe we'll find another way to tackle this cliff.
Yeah.
back, Fidget.
Thank you.
Sorry, Dust. I don't think you're double jumping over that. Stupid avalanches ruin everything. Go ahead, name me one good thing an avalanche has ever done.
Well, now that you mention it, this might be a crazy idea, but maybe we can clear some of the snow off of that mountainside.
You mean make another avalanche?
That's the idea, yes.
You're crazy. I love it.
Really? Do I need to be the voice of caution here? Need I explain how creating an avalanche puts us all in danger?
It's really the only way, Aura.
Yeah, Aura, it really is. Is it?
It is.
Very well. Let's do this thing!
Well, that did something.
It sure did. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we find another one.
Huh?
That obviously wasn't enough. We need to break more pillars.
Fidget, I think the bitter cold is creating lapses in your judgment.
That is ridiculous. I'm perfectly...
Dust, be careful. Watch overhead. The snow is not the only thing you are shaking loose.